that face, and it's like you have to ask yourself, is this thing even like from Earth?
One rapping duo might have something to say about that description of the pug.
I got no absence of malice, just a brackets of fat like I hold her up in my arms when we practice the talents, the freestyles. Y'all don't even want to match us because we can go verse for verse or callous for callous.
Meet Dollar. He's the constant companion to the rapper Lyrical.
They just have that face that they're so ugly they're cute.
When these two aren't laying down rhymes, they can be found dropping knowledge in the classroom. Along with being one of Boston's hottest up-and-coming rappers, Lyrical is a college math professor, music instructor, and community speaker.
Bringing the pug to any event that I speak at is an icebreaker. If you have a pug with you and you show up at some place, anybody with a frown on is actually going to be smiling or laughing.
I tend to rock shows with my dog Dollar.
Dollar is more than just a sideshow for Lyrical. The pug's peculiar looks help to break down barriers whenever Lyrical speaks or performs.
If they think the pug's ugly, they're going to talk about that. If the pug is something that they think is a cute dog, they let their guard down, which is what all this is about.
Brachycephalic dogs are no beauties. They're also drooly, gassy, and all around rude. But they sure can charm a crowd. If you think one of these bracky breeds is for you, get ready.